got through the first couple moves, so we'll learn a couple new moves today depending on how much everyone remembers. So who remembers Southern Legs is part of what section on your black sash test? I'll give you a hint, it's the salute that we do. What's the salute that we do? Not the five animal salute for this one. It's similar. It's one of the sections that we do. I think it's tiger or crane. Do you remember which one? Our tiger salute. So our tiger salute is the same as our five animal salute, except we use a tiger claw. So we do tiger claw here and then present with our tiger claw as well. So we'll start out doing that, and then we'll go over the first couple of moves that we did. Attention stance,
yes, ma'am.
Stand tall,
yes ma'am.
Tiger salute. Two tigers by their trail.
Right.
So we're gonna start left foot forward, double claws down. Remember, like, you're holding the head of two Sophias, or if you're Sophia, you're holding your little cousin by her head. Have both your arms out like this. There you go. So then we're gonna turn, pivot, lift that knee, jump, swing that knee out and inside crescent, jump back, swing this knee out, inside crescent, do our hacky sack, pump those knees up. Good, and reset. Go back to our left foot forward. And these are tiger claws down. Yeah. Two tiger claws. Is that a crane or a tiger claw over there? Turn, pivot, lift the knee, hop, kick, hop, kick. Hacky sack, one, two. Good, and feet together. If you want to copy me one more time, or you want to try it on your own?
Try it on your own.
Try it on your own. All right, go ahead. Try it on your own.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, remember when she says to do something, say yes, ma'am. Then on the third hole over there.
Okay. if you kind of throw that knee out, the harder you get.
I feel like I need to stretch. What stretch do you want to do?
You can like put your, there's nothing really tall enough, but like a countertop at home, put your leg up and try to stretch it to it.
Like leaning something?
Mm-hmm. But if you have something like even higher, try to keep going higher and higher so you can get like, I don't have phone books anymore, but like a few textbooks. Turns more, you're getting higher up. Okay, that's good. You know what to work on though, right?
Yeah.
How do you feel, Crystal? One thumb up, two thumbs up. Two thumbs up, all right, awesome. So we're gonna start from the end after we do our hacky sack. So our right knee is up again. We're gonna take this knee, circle it out, and then kick and shoot it back and land in a bow stance.
This
one is a hard one. So I want you to think about through this form, our legs are always following each other, right? So we're always going out with one leg and then out. The other one's following the same half circle, right? So the same thing here. This one goes out in a half circle. This one follows and then shoots straight back into a bow stance. So start with your right knee up, circle out, this one follows, and then shoot it back. Yep. And then our hands are going to be fists pointing towards each other, right at our hip, kind of like our tiger's mouth, but with fists. Yep. So reset, right knee up, circle it out, kick, and shoot it back. Yes. And then we're going to turn into our opposite side bow stance and press out with one finger. Make sure it's a good bow stance. Yeah, there we go. Yes. Reset.
Excuse me.
Right knee up. Circle. Let it follow. Turn and push. Reset. One more time with me, and then you're going to try it on your own. Right knee up. Circle that right knee out. Let it follow. And shoot it back. Shift. Make a good bow stance. Yes. Good. All right, try that on your own for a couple minutes. If you have any questions, let me know. Then we'll run it one more time from the top.
Thank you. Achieves a goal without quitting. The path of self-mastery